down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. You play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're going to regret, because I'm the best it's ever been." Johnny Ross is a good bow and player fiddle. Ellsworth, Cleveland, Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. If you win, you get the shiny fiddle man's gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down there in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done." Fire on the mouth, front boys run. Devil's in the house in the rising sun. Chicken in a bread pan, pick it out, dough. Granny just don't buy no child, no. The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been." Fire on the mound, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, pick it out, though. Ready to stomp at no child, no.
Wasn't that amazing?
Woo! Sara Bond, isn't she terrific? We're so lucky.